the pictures and the noise offer fulsome evidence of how football is booming in Barnsley. For the last 2 hours, the thousands have made the trek from the centre of the town in an atmosphere whose warmth belonged to an age gone by. And Barnsley in white shorts, attacking the goal to our left. They've done it twice. Is it to be a hat-trick against first division teams? Swansea the first to fall, then Brighton. It's Tommy Caton with the first free kick. Backwards at the start, and I'm sure we see plenty of him going forwards. It's Mick McCarthy. Working by Trevor Ayloytt. And Barrett has some space. Away by Renson. Stuff from McDonald's. Good attempt to find Banks by Joyce. There's Ayloytt. Scored twice against Brighton. Strong header. McCarthy to plant it back again, but Trevor Ayloytt has moved offside. Capable of a long throw. Ayloytt. Away from Gladwin McHale. Here in the 12 yards. Oh, that's a good throw. Barraclough. Banks. Don't play, got in the way. And the free kick has been given. Whistle has got. The free kick is for the challenge. 5 men in it. 4 men on the ball. Running left, Renson running right. Nicely played by Hartford to him. Boyer's in the middle. Barraclough. Oh, well done. Just listen to the atmosphere increasing as he makes the run. This is Gavin. And we're going to see another name in the book. That of Nicky Reid. Is McCarthy at the back, and Corrigan, what a good right, and there was a foul anyway, and no further time, and Norman Hunter goes away, doubtless to talk to his team about patience, killed it well, screwed his shot as he was challenged, screwed his clearance rather as he was challenged. Still to it. Oh, that's a good try! And it hits one post, hits the goalkeeper, and goes wide of the far post, and Hutchison looks in total disbelief. Riley on for Banks, but he won't make it, or will he? Yes, he will. Gavin coming to the near post. Ayloytt further over! And that's a really super goal! Oh, that's a super goal! A relatively low trajectory of the cross, and he goes to look for Banks, and no wonder. Really good move, and all credit for the weight of the pass in the first place. Banks made the run. Really was ideal for him. And just look at the cross, and Ayloytt meeting it full of power for his 12th goal of the season. Chambers. Riley looked up, sees Banks to the right again. That's into the crease of play by Hartford. And a free kick given and taken. Banks once more. Oh, worth a try, and it swerved a fair bit. McCarthy's header on the 6-yard line. Hartford. And Boyer made it, and so did the keeper. Stewart. Turned inside by Banks. Such has been the determination. This is not an easy match for referee. Banks. Ayloytt. Oh, good try and point save. Really, really smart turn. Joe Corrigan to come way out. And another mighty has fallen. Another first division start for Norman Hunter and his Barnsley team. The one goal scored by Trevor Ayloytt, who goes to shake hands with a man he beat, Joe Corrigan. Success for Barnsley and Norman Hunter.